We were told during the night that he was planning to change his travel plans and to have a stopover here in Brussels. He's expected, I think, to land in the late morning. We will be here all day with a busy agenda, so we will see during the day how and if we'll manage to arrange a meeting. He's always welcome, obviously, but there are no precise plans for the moment. We continue to fully support the nuclear deal with Iran, its full implementation. We will have also today, at the margins of the Foreign Affairs Council, a meeting between myself and the foreign ministers of France, Germany and the UK to discuss how to best support the full implementation, continue to support the full implementation of the nuclear deal with Iran, that for us remains a key pillar of security in our region, and it has been and continues to be for us a key element of non-proliferation, the non-proliferation architecture both globally and in the region. So we'll continue to support it as much as we can with all our instruments and all our political will. This is very well known, I think, both in Washington and in Tehran.